It up, get down there and see if I can't plug a fish. Another great fish. Look at that. Oh, mackerel. Gillage. This is a no keep adventure, I don't think. Baby. There's some really big ones down there. Let's see if we can't get them to come up here. That is a big. Oh. That was a pig. That was a pig. Nine inch class. That's on the weak side. Weak side. Very weak side. He had it, and I ripped it right off his mouth. Here we go, kids. Man, it was a toad. That's a good fish. Man, I wish I could get you guys down there. Okay. He's spooked. They're spooky. There's a good fish. That's a good one. I'm just getting my hand over him. I mean, check that out. Lipped. Straight lipped. Put some light on the subject. straight-lipped gill. Nice fish. Good looking. Oh, I'm into him. I am into him, son. Growing a big gem right there. I'm just gonna try one. Ooh, this is what I switched to. It was a hand-tied jig from Mr. Jim Grona. That's a tank. That is a tank. Holy man. That is a brute. Oh. Oh, you guys, check this gill out. Check that out. That, my friend, is a gill. And he's going back. Great fish. Oh, man. Woo-hoo-hoo. Here we go. Big large. Oh, daddy-o. Another largemouth. There he is. Gillzilla. Oh, man. Boom. Another one. Not the giant like I had before, but a great fish. Anytime you can do that to a bluegill, lip him, you're in. Put some light on this dude. Anytime you can lip them, boom. There's giants down there. I gotta go to work. It's just about need a hard hat for this. did all right. Caught a lot of fish. Yes, we did. A war field here. Equipment laying everywhere. Got a little Strike Master, baby. Well, time to pack it up.